So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. Long drop.
Yeah. Need to find another way down. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
What is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
Huh?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral. What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, it's way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on?
Yeah. Take that, Dor.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Safety's awful. I think it was those guys Nadine warned us about. Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Yeah. Someone blew this door open.
All right, nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Oh, careful.
Get!
Nathan, you okay?
I'm good. Just follow me. There. Whew. All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. The Mug's dorm. A hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Huh. Those are fun.
Ah.
do this all day.
Shh, quiet.
You go where the money leads you.
That's come. It gets colder.
I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. And once money ran out, stick around in there.
And the general,
nice one.
Didn't even last the night.
Get the left one. I got
Nadine
right.
Says business is business.
Whatever gets us more action. I could use a good coup right now.
Tell me about it.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for rich boys' business.
They're not slowing down, are they?
This lady wants the results. She asked them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Thought they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
What's that?
Nothing here.
Kinda hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, we're not gonna jump this ravine. Gonna need to find another way around.
Here we go.
Where does this weak asshole get off?
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick! I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
Wait.
Spotted something.
Go make sure it's nothing.
Yeah, on it. Nothing over there, eh?
Now we're all clear.
All right, let's keep going.
We're good. They'll see us.
Sam, this way.
Nice.
If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa! It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
I could get used to this.
Hey, give me a hand.
Come on.
And we're here.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Pledged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Hey, look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here.
No swords. Ah, this isn't it. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. Date and the swords don't match the scroll. Yeah, well, the swords are a match. So is the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Oh, yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing...
sideways.
What is that?
My God.
You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Yeah, look at that.
See what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey, need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
Light's coming from the other side of the wall. Hey, check it out. There's something at the base of the statues.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
There we go.
Oh, connect the dots. I think you got that one. Nathan, that's it, you got it.
Looks like a constellation.
Yeah, that's Libra, the scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Rogue treasure.
Shush. A nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. All right, follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. Do you think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm has been messing with the radios. They're practically useless.
Look.
Hang on.
I've got something up there.
Oh. What was it? Talk to me, man.
Hang on.
Got anything?
Yep.
I got
yeah,
side
might
one.
Be ya.
Get side three.
Be careful. Nothing.
Come out. Come out.
Okay.
Watch yourself. Another guy down over here. Come on out, asshole.
There! Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Hey, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Holding up.
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
That was a cool constellation.
Yeah, it was cool. Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought. Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Don't talk if you weren't there, eh?
What have we here?
The massacre nowadays to generate fun. We don't need that kind of thing. We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs. You know what? Forget it. Why'd you bring it up? I said, forget it.
Whatever.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right.
Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
A
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, it's so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing! Amazing.
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds. Get to you from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. The worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
I guess that's why you have 10, right?
Yeah, that's why we have 10.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, 5?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Hey, check it out. Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Storm's rolling in fast.
You've been in South Sudan too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Chips, saw something.
Go scope it out.
Sure thing, buddy. Anything interesting? Hey, any more? Wait. What the? No way I...
Hey! Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
Yeah, for once. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough.
Shit! Nathan!
Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough.
Hey, be extra careful on these. Look down there. Oh, crap! Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. To head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Oh, cold. Hey, I bet we can squeeze through here.
Come on, through here. And I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
It sure looks like it. Come here. Check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
I think Avery or Thomas too were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing. That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's held up this long. It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha ha ha. Not bad. Hell no. I still have rocks in my shoes from the last 10 slides.
Okay, okay. Whew. I'm a pro at this by now.
So, did Two build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of it.
Neither can I. I mean, if Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe Two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that.
Gonna find out soon enough.
we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
You could say that. Found another switch. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa. Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better.
There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Ah! Woo. Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
All right, let's see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestus. There we go. Hey, Sam, was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
Front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got. Think that's it?
Well, you could try pulling the switch.
I could.
Hey, check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there. Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
No shishkinates, no make kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one. Whoa, watch your step.
As I live and breathe, would you look at this place?
We must be right under the cathedral.
You think Rafe and Nadine have any idea this is directly under their feet?
But with enough explosives, they're gonna find out sooner or later.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here. There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ow!
Watch my ah?
Can it. This way. I see some light through here. Catacombs.
That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did.